calling you.
Why is everyone busy? Come on.
You ready?
Yes.
Let me just take a quick.
Yeah.
on top of the stars. Never thought we'd ever get this far. We live for moments like this. We come alive in moments like this. Here we are, this is our time. Like a dream coming to life. We live for moments like this. We come alive in moments like this. Take a breath. Thoughts racing through my head. I try to capture it, but a picture can't hold what a heart is feeling. I just wanna stop the world from spinning. Slow it all down for a minute, so that I can take it in. I can take it in. Here we are, on top of the stars. Never thought we'd ever get this far. My eyes, I'm feeling so alive. I try to find the words, but no words can say what my heart is feeling. I just wanna stop the world from spinning. Slow it all down for a minute, so that I can take it in. I can take it in. Here we are, on top of the stars. Never thought we'd ever get this far. Seen such a beautiful night. I could almost kiss the stars for shining so bright.
Shining so bright.
When I see you smiling, I go, oh, oh, oh. I would never want to miss this. Cause in my heart, I know this is, hey now, hey now. This is what dreams are made of. Hey now, hey now. This is what dreams are made of. I've got somewhere I belong. I've got somebody to love. This is what dreams. Have you ever wondered? understood what life is about. You can search the world and never figure it out. You don't have to sail the oceans. No, no, no. Happiness is no mystery. It's here and now. It's you and me, yeah. Hey now, hey now. This is what dreams are made of. Hey now, hey now. This is what dreams are made of. I've got somewhere I belong. I've got somebody to love. This is what dreams are made of. This is what dreams are made of.
grande entre la ley, ¿sí? We start with the grand, grand. Y claro que sí, para comenzar vamos a ofrecer un fuerte aplauso para sus papás de nuestra quinceañera, Gualberto Solares y Brenda Solares. Damas y caballeros, ladies and gentlemen, let's give you a drum applause for Evalicia. Damas y caballeros, fuerte los aplausos para nuestra quinceañera, Evalicia. Damas y caballeros, en esta ocasión. Vamos a dar inicio con nuestro programa, así es que vamos a pedirle a Cielo y ofrecerle un fuerte aplauso para quitarle su corona a nuestra quinceañera. Y en esta ocasión, sus hermanos de Dani y Max le van a poner su corona. Fuerte los aplausos para ellos. Y en esta ocasión, sus hermanos tienen unas palabras para todos ustedes.
Okay. Hi, I'm Evan's older sister Cielo, for those of you who don't know me. I just wanted to say, like everyone else here, that Evalicia is something special and one of the most passionate people I know. Evalicia always puts her 100% into everything she does and cares about, and I can't wait to see her accomplish more. I love her so much, and I'm so happy you were born. Thank you, Evita, I love you.
Okay. Hi guys, I'm the second middle child. Eva always loves to say she's a middle child, but I also share that as well. I just wanted to say I have, honestly, me and Cielo were missing a part, another sister, which I'm so grateful Eva came into our life because she's exactly what our family needed. She's very powerful, she's very strong-headed, but that's what makes a powerful young woman. I don't want to cry or nothing, but sisters are always made to be with each other in life, and no matter what, no matter where, I will always be by your side through everything, even if we get, you know, a little annoying sometimes. Me and Cielo and Evan and everybody here loves you so much. And I can't wait to see the many amazing things you will accomplish. And I love you, and you're so cute, and I love you.
Hello, my name is Maximo Solares. I'm Eva's younger brother. And I'd like to wish my sister a happy birthday. I'm so happy for you to have your special day today, Eva. And I'm just so grateful that you're my sister. Honestly, like, I'm serious about this. And even though we have our moments, I'd rather have a lot of them with you. Which is why I'm super grateful for you. And to be honest, you're a pretty good sister. I love you. Eva.
Anything. You want to say something?
Yeah, those were lovely speeches, thank you. thank you all for coming out tonight. I'm very grateful to see all familiar faces and new faces. You know, I'm having the time of my life right now. So thank you.
Ok, creo que sí, ahora en esta ocasión vamos a pedirle a Rex pasar para entregar la última muñeca de Sam, The Last Doll. Let's give it a round of applause for Rex. Y creo que sí, fuerte el aplauso para él. Y creo que sí, ahora en esta ocasión vamos a pedirle a los papás un fuerte aplauso, por favor. Les quiero dar un aplauso a sus parents. Que van a tener un brindis para ustedes.
Is this on?
Yeah.
Hi guys. Buenas noches a todos. Muchas gracias por venir. Thank you everybody for coming. We appreciate each and every one of you for being here. It takes a village to raise a young lady, especially a teenager. And we're very grateful for all of you to be here today. We could definitely not have this possible if it wasn't for every one of you in this room today. So we're very grateful to have you here. So I'm going to read my speech. I didn't memorize it, so I wrote it down, so bear with me. I definitely couldn't get loose with it if I didn't write it down. So I'm going to read it, okay? I'm going to try not to cry. Okay, so to my Princess Eva. First and foremost, I want you to know that I love you more than you will ever comprehend. I know that it doesn't always seem that way, because sometimes mommy can be hard on you. But that is only because I know how great and powerful you are. You are a rainbow baby. You came into this world fighting. You are a fighter. The day you were born and we saw your perfect little round head and big eyelashes, we fell in love. You are our perfect baby. Growing up, you have been such a determined child, and everything you wanted to do, you have been able to accomplish and have given it your all. Your hard work and dedication on long days amaze me. We really don't know how you do it sometimes. We are all so very proud of you. As you begin this next phase in your life as a young lady, I want to wish you the strength to face with challenges with confidence, along with wisdom, to choose your battles very carefully. I want you to enjoy your journey on this earth, and that you, wait, yes, I want you to enjoy your journey on this earth, and that you leave a beautiful mark on this place. But most importantly, I want you to remember that you can always count on me, and that you can always come home. and that you will always have a place in my arms. I love you. Feliz cumpleaños, mi princess. Y que Dios te bendiga. I love you.
Hello everyone, welcome. Thank you all for being here. This wouldn't be possible with anyone else but everyone else here. I'm so grateful. I also wrote some stuff down. Maybe not so much, but just little small words. Eva, today is one of the most memorable moments in your life you will never forget. And what better way to celebrate this day than with family and friends. As of tonight, you are officially a young lady, and you will begin to see the world differently and learn more life lessons that will one day benefit you in your future. There are still many more decisions and mistakes you will make before you can venture off on your own. Lucky for you, your mother and I, your grandparents, your sisters, and your brother will be here to help you along the way. I want you to know I will always be here to be your shoulder to cry on, or to hear all about your gossip with your friends, and to guide you when you need it the most. If you ever feel discouraged and you second guess yourself, or you are worried about what tomorrow brings to your life, take that doubt in your heart and be positive. Now that sounds exciting, because that's the fun part of life. You never know what amazing things will happen unless you take chances. Stay focused and follow your heart. You got the makings of greatness in you, and it's time for your next adventure. Smile, my little rain cloud, it's your night. I love you to infinity and beyond. So I guess a toast to Evalicia Solares. Thank you all for being here. Does anybody else want to say any words? Grandma, Grandpa? Sorry, I got ahead of myself.
En español. Yo no escribí nada porque lo que yo tenía que escribir y decirle ya se lo di el día que fue su cumpleaños, o ella lo va a guardar, y es algo que yo le decía a ella lo mejor, y es algo especial para ella que ella lo va a guardar en su corazón. Y solamente quiero decirte, mija, ya sabes que te quiero mucho. Yo me siento como si fuera su mamá, igualito. Entonces, lo que yo quiero hacer ahorita es darte la bendición. Yo, este rosario, fue el rosario que yo recibí cuando yo tuve mis 15 años, hace 50 años. Este rosario está bendito. Entonces, esa bendición yo se la quiero pasar a Evalicia para que ella la guarde otros 50 años. Ok, mija, te quiero mucho y muchas gracias a todos por estar aquí. Gracias. Muchas gracias.
Hola, buenas noches a todos. Gracias por acompañarnos, los que son amigos, parientes que vinieron de lejos a acompañarnos. Muchas gracias en este día tan especial para nosotros, el cumpleaños de mi niña. Y gracias por estar esta noche con nosotros y que disfruten. Hasta luego. Gracias, bye bye.
No,
you're good.
No,
I'm not.
muchas gracias por acompañarnos en este día muy especial para la familia Solares. No tengo ningún speech, no tengo ninguna agenda, pero quiero decirte, mija, que estás en lo más fondo de mi corazón. Te amo.
Memories for when morning comes.
Okay, creo que sí. A continuación tenemos el vals familiar. Así es que damas y caballeros, vamos a comenzar ofreciéndole un fuerte aplauso a su abuelito Máximo. Fuerte los aplausos.
I just met you. Seems like yesterday. You opened up your eyes and I
recognize. Y yo que sí, ahora vamos a pedir fuerte el aplauso para su abuelita Norma.
First time I held you in my arms, I knew I'd love you all the way. I took you in at night, another day has passed.
Y claro que sí, ahora vamos a pedir la presencia de su abuelita María. Fuerte los aplausos para ella. Y claro que sí, ahora vamos a pedir la presencia de Max.
You've got so much strength inside you, strength I pray you'll ever need, and I'm always gonna lift you up.
Y creo que sí, ahora vamos a pedir la presencia de Leilani. Presencia de Suzette. Y creo que sí, ahora vamos a pedir la presencia de Luis. Y ahora vamos a perder la presencia de Jean.
La presencia
de Ricky. a pedir la presencia de Lupe.
You've got so much strength inside you, strength I pray you'll ever need. And I hope's gonna lift you up.
Y ahora vamos a pedir la presencia de Leti.
Yeah. Y otra para son muchas deseamos felicidades.
Thank you.